I honestly learn best when I listen, like when I listen to podcasts.
I'm more of a visual learner, highlighting, flow diagrams, making notes.